In this program, we're going to see how we can export found barcodes to different formats like CSV, XML, and TXT. So here, I'm having one input file which is containing the different barcodes, and we are going to utilize this file. I'm going to paste it and make sure it's contained in the bin folder. Now, what we are going to create is, first we are going to create the instance of the reader class. Then we're going to specify which barcode type to find, then we specify the from which file to read from, and then we're going to export this to different file formats, and we're going to inspect the output file. So first, let me create the instance of the reader class. Specify the registration keys and name. I'm using the demo key here. Now let us specify the which barcode types to find. So we are going to get all the 1D barcodes which is containing in the PDF file. Now let us specify from which file to read from. You can use the reader.read from file, and we're just going to input our file. And now let us perform the export. First of all, we're going to export it to CSV. We will use the name like result.csv. By the way, if you want to customize the default delimiter, which is comma, so you can use the overloaded version of this method, like the which delimiter you want to use. For this demo, we are going to stick with the default one. Now let us export this to JSON. Export to text file. And export to XML. Reader.export to XML. Let's execute the program. And we are done. So this will be in our bin folder, as we haven't specified the default path where to specify, so it will pick this one, and here are all our outputs. Let's try to read it. It's a JSON. You see different formats, like the type, the value, at which location this barcode was there. Same way for the CSV, same for the XML, and same for the TXT file.